Hey, hello everyone, this is just another quick progress video. So here I have made a fabricator that you can choose a recipe. So right now the resources are just named ABCD, and if you choose a recipe for the resource C, you can actually see that it's making C and it needs the orange and blue crystal. And if I set D, it needs the orange and the and the C resource. So let's set it to C and go mine some resources. Okay, so there's currently a bug where the resource doesn't show, and I don't know why, but it's there. For example, if I click deploy, you'll see that it actually gives the resource A, the orange resource, to the FAB. So I click deploy again and it gives the second one, and now I can't deploy anymore because this is actually empty. And now here isn't, you can actually see this because this isn't bugged. You will see the resource B increase, and this number here is how much of that resource is needed in this recipe. So if I give it the second resource, it actually starts working, and it produces the C resource. And when I switch the recipe, it actually keeps the resources inside. So let's make the D resource by just going for another orange crystal. So now you can see it actually shows again. So the I think I'm having some luck issues. Okay, so let's finish it up quickly. Let's just do deploy. It's working, and now it made the D resource. And for now, you can't actually use the resources yet for anything. But I was thinking maybe some custom modules. Or a mine that would automatically mine the resource, and some drones that would go around and move the resources automatically, so you don't have to do it manually. That would be great. So thanks for watching, and see you in the next update.